This is a 1997 Chevrolet Cavalier, and the fuses are located on the driver's side, right here.